NukeNet has a startup environment, something similar to a startup company would have. We are very nimble and very accommodative to customer requirements. That was a very big plus point for me when I started working here. We typically try to keep all the equipment that we have in the field, in the lab. Any new protocol, any new technology that we want to introduce, we test it in the lab first, certify it, and then if necessary, test it out in the field, and then put it in front of the customer. Redundancy is very important because you never know, a fiber gate can get cut. We have had issues where a squirrel got inside and they cut our fiber. Or I also came across one time where a hunter was shooting a bullet and it just went through one of our fibers. So there are, and in such cases, if the customer does not have redundancy, the traffic will get down. The primary thing is to understand customer's requirement and try to provide the best solution for that requirement. Make the network future ready. So if they are asking for a certain amount of bandwidth, design your network in such a way that you don't face problem when they increase their demand. And we do that nowadays.